Aveline, I had hoped you would return.
What is the matter with these poor souls?
It is an infection. They believe it is a curse, but in truth, only a medicine drawn from a rare fungi will save them.
How can I help?
The fungi is vexing to collect. Like the riddle says, dank or dangerous, high or low, where none dare tread, the fungi grow. And of late I lack agility, if not daring.
Say no more. I will find it for you.
I know of a place you may find some. Please hurry. You may need to cut more than once before you have enough. Aveline, just in time. Please, can you help me give them the medicine? I am afraid it may take a little force. With the fever, they are not of the right mind.
You are certain this will work? I am not in the habit of harming civilians.
I am certain. And observe, under the fever's influence, they are hardly civil. Thank you. Later. One day. Please. There are many others who will need your help. If you can find more mushrooms, you will find no shortage of patients who need it.
Thank you. Mademoiselle Aveline.
You again?
Please, mademoiselle. I don't know who else to turn to. It is my wife. She has disappeared.
She has been recaptured?
No. It might be worse. Those rough men in the bayou. I fear she has joined them. Soon after we arrived, she began to speak of revenge, of revolution. These men, they encourage her. They have weapons. But I don't think they are who they say they are. I tried to warn her, and then she vanished. Please, can you help?
Yes. We don't have much time. Are you all right, madame?
Yes, thankfully. Can no one here be trusted?
Yes, but we are few and far between. I hope you can remove your family to safety.
I will. And once I do, mark my words, the revolution will come.
I hope you are right. Huh.
Aveline, ma belle. Listen, I have a job for you. Are you interested?
Tell me what it is first. Elise already warned me about your jobs.
It's that McCandle imposter, Baptiste. You ended his terror, but his men did not get the message. They are camped out all over the swamp. They threaten the people of Saint-Danger and make smuggling a little,
dangerous?
No! Annoying! I speed at danger!
How can I help?
I am mapping the locations of their camps, so we can outsmart them and take back what they looted. There is just one remaining area that is a little...
annoying?
Exactly.
Say no more. I will take care of it.
I'll show you where to start. Ha ha. Excellent work. I don't suppose you would be interested in eliminating a few of the camps for me, if I gave you the full map.
I would do it for the people of Saint-Danger.
As you wish. Any treasure you find, we can share. 2/3 for me, 1/3 for you.
Oh, really?
Very well. 50-50, then. Oh, fine. You know I cannot resist you. Keep it all. Go on. Go!
Mademoiselle Aveline. A shady character, Monsieur Renault, if that is his real name, diverts goods through the bayou to the black market, thanks to ties with the Spanish military.
What else is new?
Besides the heat and the alligators? His headquarters are near the fort.
I'll go apply a little heat of my own.
Thank you.